is going to play a bunch of Christmas type music. The first one is called The Joyous Suite of Carols.
Thank you.
I remarked to the Rotary Club this past week that these kids are too young, but several of us out here remember Mel Torme, and we'd like to do the Mel Torme A Christmas Song.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I couldn't let them have all the fun, so I'm going to play a little while now. There's much for them to do on this song, but they play well the parts that do have to play. This, contrary to what Eric might tell you or what I've been this time called, this is not a metal clarinet. This is actually soprano saxophone. And my hair's not curly enough to be Kenny G. We're going to play All Because It's Christmas.
Thank you.
And after that, just a couple minutes, we'll switch around to the concert. Thank you. old English carol entitled A Child Is Born. It involved a lot of percussion. We have a lot of percussion, so that's one of the reasons we got to do it. Next involves virtually, well, very little percussion, and it's called Silent Night. So imagine if there's a lot of percussion playing. We wouldn't get that Silent Night. So. Thank you.
Well, the bands are switching here. I'm going to ask Mr. Dave Wagner to come forward and say a few words on behalf of the band boosters.
Yeah.
This Rachel's first day with her new heels, I think. Maybe not. We'll probably come down the steps there, so. She's all right, though. At least we think she is. Okay. This is obviously the symphonic band. And the first piece we're going to play for you is a collection of not Christmas carols, but songs associated with Christmas. This is called The Wonder of Christmas, and it contains Parade of the Wooden Soldiers, Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies, and March of the Toys. Before we do that, however, we're going to take a second and tune, because these guys they warmed up over an hour ago, so we're going to take just a minute and play a note or two.
Thank you.
The second piece we're going to play is one of the kind of the standards of band literature. You don't generally associate standards and important works for wind musicians with Christmas-type music, but this is one of them. This is an arrangement by a composer named Alfred Reed of the traditional Christmas favorite, Greensleeves. It has a lot of interweaving parts, overlapping phrases and things, and the 4 weeks we've had since marching band hasn't been nearly enough to really give them a chance to find all the music that's in this piece, but it's a wonderful piece to play, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
And our final piece is a collection of Christmas carols. Before we perform that, I'd just like to thank everyone for coming this afternoon, and I'd like to thank you for your support of our program throughout the year. I'd like to ask the students, please, to stay for a few minutes afterwards and help us put away the chairs and the stands and all the equipment that's going to be loaded back on the truck and make it back over to the high school before we can leave. So I'm going to ask them to help with that. Also, I believe the yearbook is here, and we need to get a picture of the symphonic band, so I'm going to ask them not to get up until after we get our picture taken. So, at any rate, this is called A Christmas Festival.